be satisfied with a hug instead.
Doesn't like hugs, huh? How nasty can you get? Well, I say we stand and fight. I can teach this here villain a thing or three. Why, I...
You got no chance to stand and fight. You better stay in bed. You crouch to left,
he'll drown you right,
and death is on your head.
Perhaps we should try to hide,
You can try your best to hide, but remember what we said.
He'll crouch to left,
he'll drown you right,
and death is on your head.
Run! Run! We gotta run!
You may think that you can run, but Jack's a thoroughbred.
He'll crouch to left,
he'll drown you right,
and death is on your head.
What's the matter with him?
Oh, well, obviously doesn't appreciate fine music.
Piglet, what about the play?
Is there anything in the play about...
As a matter of fact, there is.
Well, if you're sure, okay.
Look at that schnozola. I hope he chokes on his own nose.
Thank you. everyone gone. I do wish someone, preferably a very small spawn, would find me. Say, I don't remember us putting down the piglet scream.
Oh, we didn't?
This scream is even worse than the last time.
It is?
Yes, and you'll all be leaving me any moment now.
Don't worry, Piglet. We're not going to leave you, because this is not...
Talking to myself, since I dreamed all my friends out of existence. Tigger?
Piglet, you found me! Say, we're Pooh Boy and Rabbit.
Oh, dear. Come along, Tigger. We better find them before my dream ends and they're lost forever.
Piglet, there's something you ought to know.
Not now, Tigger. We have to hurry.
Are you sure we'll find Longears in this mess?
Oh, yes. If we find carrots, we'll find Rabbit. Ooh, look.
Oh, my.
Rabbit, are you all right?
Yes. And I'm certainly glad you found me, Piglet.
This certainly is a strange dream.
Where's Pooh?
Well, according to my dream, he's stuck inside his honeypot somewhere.
Yeah, but, Piglet, this isn't...
Yoo-hoo! Hello! Has anyone seen anything?
My.
Pooh, oh, Pooh, I did it. And I found you all. I wouldn't mind at all if this dream came true.
But your dream did come true, Piglet.
Well, you see, little Piglet, your dream, which was really our dream, which turned out not to be a dream after all, came true.
It did?
Yes. And you lived happily ever after.
And just in time for breakfast.
Oh, glad to see you.
Go to sleep without being scared, Piglet. That's because I know my friends will always be here when the dream ends.
Yeah, any snoozer under the sun knows that friends are real and dreams ain't.
What do you think, Pooh?